You make a lot of jokes about women's sports, don't you, Michael?
I wouldn't say a lot, but, you know, it's not on the regular.
Yeah, no, it's definitely a lot. I actually sort of made a supercut. Take a look.
Well, no, we don't have to do that.
A number of sports bars around the country are promising to only show women's basketball games during March Madness. The bars are known collectively as the Empty Ones. A new report claims that recent stories on the Sports Illustrated website were actually generated by AI, and it's already making glaring mistakes. For instance, it made up something called the WNBA. Iowa's Final Four game against UConn was the most watched women's college basketball game ever, with 14.2 million viewers, beating the previous record by 14.2 million viewers.
Wow. Colin with the receipts. Thanks, man.
No problem. You know, unlike Che, I support women.
Whoa!